Right now, police in Henniker are stepping up patrols as they search for whoever shot three people. This happened Sunday near New England College. Two of the three victims are students. All have since been released from the hospital, and so far, no arrests.